Damn, I done started it all, couple drugs I can't recall. I ain't never miss a call, I can talk about money. Yeah. I done did it all, going hard behind the walls, contraband in my drawers, I can talk about that. I done took a loss, I ain't hesitate to pause.
What's good, everybody? It's your boy Goat Mike back in the building. Let's get right into it. Hey, back in January or February, I knew that we were gonna have a virus called Corona. There was a virus that was coming out for Corona, cause I talked to some people, and they was talking about how they was making this coronavirus in a lab over in China. So they was talking to me about how they made the virus. Somebody made a virus in China called Corona. And I knew about the virus in January. January, February, I knew there was going to be a coronavirus come out. So that's what happened. So I was trying to get back because I was playing in a tournament and I got suspended. So I was trying to get back to the tournament because I knew that this virus was going to shut everything down and we wasn't going to be able to play in the men's league tournament. So I was trying to come back to the men's league before the virus hit, but I knew it was gonna have coronavirus since January or February, because when I saw people talking about it in January and February, and another thing is when I saw that movie coronavirus movie, I was like, oh shit. That was another indication. So I knew about the virus before the movie. When I saw the movie, it made it more believable. Cause when you're just hearing something, that's one thing. But when you got a movie come out about Corona, you're like, oh damn. So I knew this virus was coming a long time ago. That's why I knew how to protect myself. I knew how to stay safe. I knew all about the virus. I've studied the virus inside out way before it even happened. But that's it for your boy Goat Mike. Not gonna read into it too much. Y'all try to stay safe out there. And I already knew the virus was coming. I knew the virus was coming before a lot of people did. And just when I saw the movie back when it came out, I was like, damn. But that's it for your boy.